You won't believe, share market is the only place where two people, one buys, one sells, and both are right at that same point of time for themselves. The buyer is right because he feels it will go up. Seller is also right. He wants to sell because he feels price will go down. Market determines who's right or wrong, but both, when they buy or sell at that very second, you ask a buyer, yes, buy or buy, it will go up. Buy or selling, it's going to go down. So that's how it works.